paid family leave in the past 12 months. A lot of people just think that paid family leave only benefits people that are giving birth. But it can be like if you have if your grandma is sick, you need to care for your parents, etc. You can also apply to them as well. So it asks, what is the difference between paid family leave and medical leave? FMLA is federal and CFRA is state. They both are leave laws that allow you to take unpaid leave from your job to take care of yourself. So it's 6 weeks of paid benefits that they give you. Like I said, whether it be for a family member or for birth, if you want to bond, it's not only for females, male to male or female to female, it applies to them as well.
Does PFL protect my job when I am receiving my benefits?
No,
PFL does not provide job protection. It provides partial wage of your earnings when you are unable to work due to caring for a child, adoption, or for taking care of your family members who are seriously ill. You may have your job protected under other laws such as FMLA or CRFA. Can I receive PFL benefits if I work part-time? Yes, if you work part-time or intermittently prior to your PFL claim and aren't able to perform your job duties and prior to the last 8 consecutive days, you can receive your benefits. How much money can I receive through PFL? It varies from $50 to $1,173. It is about 55% of your previous weekly earnings. The maximum is $1,173 per week. Any questions? Concerns? We will be having